Time for day 12 of the Nano Mango 2023. So let's go without too much. I don't know what I'm going to draw today. It's totally improvised. One page, and maybe we'll do some stuff later. Listening to the music from Burning Rangers. Oh yeah, I know. The idea I had yesterday. Gonna need some reference. This the cartoon page.
Alright.
I think we got it. Some text. Just found Pondpedia, the online encyclopedia of ponds. Right, let's bookmark this. You never know when you need this. Ha ha ha! Yep. These pipe puns are really bad. Really, really bad. Right. Finally, just some sounds. I need some good reference.
Thank you.
And you get the idea.
Thank you.
what the... 40 minutes. Not so bad though. Alright, and now some shading.
Yeah.
Done. So we're going to do a quick bonus pick. Oh. we're going to do a quick bonus. Let me see. I'm gonna use a sketch I already have. What do we have here? And we are with the final music. How awesome is that? Sonic City. Let's do not Aquamarine, let's do something else. It is decided. I've gone off model for a while. It's so- what's up? Yesterday, the daily sketch, I guess. And I already finished the comic page, so we're doing some bonus picks. We're not doing some goblin ladies, but are we that far off from goblin ladies? So I wanted to try the HDMI thingy. So many things, so little time. We'll probably end up just doing some other game later. Always another day. It's getting always the same. It's getting philosophical in there. Some Bonanza Bros. Sega also has a pair of brothers that get into all kinds of adventures, but they are a bunch of burglars. Are they a parody of Mario? But they got some sweet music. Alright, I claim this this spot. Yeah. So little time. Super jealous. Wait. I think it reminds me of something. So I see some old old, what is this system? Some old something. But I also see some game on the DS. 87 Commodore. There's even one on the PS4, Xbox One. Right, I never heard of this. You can always find out about stuff. Who is this? That's everybody's least favorite gem, and probably my favorite gremlin. It's a fusion of two great. Let me see if I can show with the pictures. I don't remember the name of the first one. What do you get when you fuse this gremlin here and what's the other one? It's this one. I'm just using my own art. Wait, where is she? Alright, what do you get when you fuse this gremlin here and this one? Well, what you get is this smartass over here. I always loved the concept of fusions. Yeah, it's all the sassiness of Aquamarine and the murder intentions of Abel. And you have a weird gem everybody is afraid of. It's a pretty good episode of Steven Universe. What's the name? Steven Universe. Something. That's a pretty fun weirdo. I started drawing her on model, but I think we completely forgot this by now. Something is missing. I forgot she had the teeth like him. Well, it's Eyeball, it's the murderous Ruby. It's the Ruby that tried to knife Steven once. and she's pretty fun to color. I kind of like having to use the colors like this. Anyways, like the other characters, Cartoon Network forgot about everything. These shows are all cancelled or finished, or so we're using these characters, we're keeping them alive. It kinda is preservation, keeping these characters around. What do you mean, off model? The never off model, that's right. Also a fun fact, I don't know if you could see this in the short preview, but she's not an animator's giver. Yeah, that works for the animators and the styles. Anyway, something really fun. She's not a perfect fusion, she's a badly done fusion. Maybe it's because of the gems. I don't know. Well, what I like is that somehow she has the four legs to show that it's a weird fusion, I guess. A forced fusion? I think the cool markings work for because it's a bluebird azurite, and I remember I checked this once, but that's a bluebird azurite. I guess it works. She looks like this weird gem. Steven Universe got us looking into gems and stuff. Like an elemental egg. Well, this one was shaped like an egg, but usually when you can find pictures of the gem found in nature and stuff. They didn't used to be a lot of fan art of her. But no, there's finally some pictures. And some pretty good stuff. See, this is why I like this character. This picture, right here. Right, let's claim this part over here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I don't. You had to always have Steven Universe Bluebird Azurite before, but now you can just Google Bluebird Azurite. What are we listening to? It's still Bono and Zabora. It sounds like a LucasArts adventure game. Yep. Alright, good. This is the how you claim a character. When you check her Google results and you are all over there. This seems like a screen from some weird visual novel type of game. I can imagine the text over here. You're on a date with... What do you do? Let's go prank Steven! So, this is a fun character, that's why I picked this character today. This is a fun character to color. It takes some time, but it's pretty fun. First, I like to do the blue parts, and then we'll do the markings, the red markings. not especially difficult, but you can get creative with the markings. So we're kind of coloring two characters in one. Wrong layer. Alright, this is the fun part about drawing Bluebird here. The markings. I tried to make them like in the show, but we can improvise most of them. On the legs, I'm improvising. one thing like an 8. Is this a good placement for one of these? You gotta imagine her with a lot of gremlin energy. Picking knives, starting fights. Oh my. And is this a good placement for one of these? No, that's kind of weird, right? Yeah, I want to place one around here, but maybe like this. Once we're ready, we can add the red parts. Sometimes coloring her, she reminds me of some watermelon. Watermelon. I was gonna say watermelon jam when you just wrote melon jam. Right. For some reason, she reminds me of a watermelon. This is why I just color two at the same time, because of the colors. Let's try to stay consistent. If I add this here, I might do this here as well. I'm gonna improvise something here. My problem is the big gem, the guy. Abel's eye. That's right. Gem. I mean. Because I suppose this here is the. This is Eyeball's gem, and this is Aquamarine gem. I think. So I'm just gonna use what I did another time. You only remember Abel and Navy. You don't remember the best Ruby. We're gonna need to draw her at some time, but I'm gonna remind you of the best Ruby. Alright, here's the best Ruby, Doc. Remember her. I know, she didn't do a lot of things, but she has a great design. So much that she inspired me something I did in the comic with Zell today. Yeah, the idea to combine the eye and the tear is a great idea. That's some great design idea. I remember people were pretty harsh with her design back then. weird, she has four legs, she has weird colors. It's kind of fun to do two pictures at the same time. Let's finish this one first. Do you want to try drawing her as well? We still need to plan something with drawing live and participating something. I need to define a proper idea. Alright, that's one. And I think we have achieved the final evolution for Bluebird. She now is a complete. She's a short stack. Oh no! Little by little, I grew her up. They're bigger, and now she achieved her final transformation. Alright, that's done. We have the two page, one page, we have one page, page 12, two pictures. I still want to try something with the HDMI in the stream. We'll see, maybe. After uploading the comic, I might try it. If I can repeat it if you want. So I start a pretty old model, and little by little she grew up, and I guess she's now a short stack officially. Alright. So I did the page, the two artworks. Maybe after uploading the page, I can try playing with the HDMI cable. Just trying to see if I can plug something. I just want to try. And all in all, I guess we might just do a normal game stream later. That's a game I like replaying, and I think I never played it on the stream yet so far. So I think we can do that one. It's not entirely horror, stealth, something. And yeah, for the drawings, that's it for today. Thanks for checking by. See you in a little while if you wanna check the tests. See you in a long while if you wanna see the game later. And otherwise, check my other videos on YouTube, etc. Discord. Alright, see you later. Time to upload the comic.